In New Mexico and Oklahoma, a new bout of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at NUS bases. President Myers has openly blamed the Republic of Texas for the attacks. In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings on Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1.